the fact that you're helping so much for the environment and your health and the animals, gue nggak bisa ngerasa negatif soal lifestyle ini, nggak tahu kenapa, like I just feel great about it. Gue merasa menjadi orang yang lebih baik daripada gue kemarin. I'm only in competition with myself. Gue Eva Celia, I am a singer-songwriter and I am also a vegan. Jadi sebelum gue mulai vegan, gue memang ada beberapa masalah dengan kesehatan gue. Gue gampang banget sakit. Gue ngerasa gak hanya fisik gue doang yang tidak optimal, tapi juga mental gue, emosi gue, spirit gue. I feel like it's everything was out of balance. I was depressed, I cried every day because of my situation. Gue gak bisa ngapa-ngapain, gue ngerasa kayak bertentangan deh. Hati gue dan tubuh gue tuh bener-bener kayak going on the opposite direction. And gue hanya pingin, generally just wanna bring them together gitu. Not consuming animal products at all, gue ngerasa sangat amat jauh lebih baik. Awalnya emang senggol bacok sih, karena gue suka banget pasta dan gue suka bakmi, jadi seminggu nggak makan gluten tuh rasanya ya ampun. For me, why I did yoga, I usually I do other sports. I love badminton, tapi kalau misalnya gue lagi di fase ini, which is the luteal phase, movement is very important in regulating your hormones. Jadi awal-awal gue memutuskan untuk ngambil holistic approach, women will benefit so much in moving at least just 20 minutes a day. You will know. So gue banyak juga orang-orang di kayak di social media gue yang unfollow karena gue nge-share soal ini. Of course, like pastilah gitu. People don't wanna know about what happens in the slaughterhouse, and I post things like that sometimes. They slowly detach themselves from me because of how I eat. Gue nggak bisa nyuruh lo jadi vegan. Lo menjalani journey lo sendiri. For me, it's all like connected. My calling, my passion, and my career. Everything is connected into this journey, which is my journey. Gue nggak bilang gue udah 100% sehat. Enggak gitu. Maksudnya secara fisik gue ngerasa udah jauh lebih baik. It goes beyond your physics. It goes beyond that.